our workforce feels a lot more empowered in doing their job better. And we are able to move some of this workforce that was doing the manual tasks in the past to more high-value work, so they feel a lot more satisfied now. At Expion Health, we are looking to improve the overall efficiency of the processes as well as improve the accuracy and reduce the manual efforts. Before using UiPath, our overall process was pretty manual. It involved almost 9 steps to get to the end line. Had to interact with at least 6 systems to download the data and watch whether the claim has been submitted or not. Post UiPath, we are able to reduce the overall number of people we needed to do that work and transfer them to more value-driven work. One of the things that we were struggling with in the past when we attempted this process automation is there are many varieties of these documents, and we did not want to go build templates and keep maintaining these templates as they change. So that's the reason why we chose UiPath AI Center and a document understanding, so that the system can learn on its own as new templates are coming in, as the templates are getting adjusted. So with UiPath, we are able to get the not only automate just the manual data entry, but also do the document understanding and extracting from the claims data that is present in the PDF files. The transformation ROI has been tremendous, almost 600% increase in the overall capacity that we are able to handle right now. But besides just the numbers, it's about the satisfaction that the staff feels a lot more empowered, and they have been enabled with a lot more technical tools to deliver better results. So the higher value work they moved on to is from doing just data entry to now itemized bill reviews, which involves a lot more intelligence in understanding the coding and understanding the reason for that particular claim to arise. From a work-life balance perspective, I would say it certainly impacted, because earlier, to just meet the capacity demand that we had, they had to work overtime or weekends. Now they don't have to.